Hello and welcome to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading the Sorcery Systems in El Phildin, which I found right here in the Sorcery School. The Sorcery Systems in El Phildin. There are three systems of sorcery in El Phildin. They are called White Spells, Black Spells, and Spirit Spells. White Spells are spells of healing and purification. By chanting them in prayers, these spells act upon a higher dimension and bring a miracle. Black spells are spells of destruction and attack. Feeding on the power of the user, these spells manipulate events in the physical world. Spirit spells are spells to summon spirits. They call up spirits who are related to the four great spirits of earth, water, fire, and wind. The three sorcery systems have unique principles, respectively. You need natural talent and advanced techniques to master them. That is why it is rare to find someone who has mastered both white spells and black spells. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy, The Sorcery Systems in El Phildin.